Hello, folks. HelpNDoc assigns a new header when you create a new topic. HelpNDoc also makes it easy for you to update this header to a custom header. You can also hide the header if you don't want it displayed when you publish your documentation. By default, HelpNDoc assigns the topic name as the topic header. Here are three ways to update the topic header. First, select the topic for which you'd like to update the header. Then click Topic Properties in the Home Ribbon tab here in the Table of Contents group to display the drop-down menu. Now hover your mouse over Topic Header. In the pop-up menu that appears, you'll notice that by default, a checkbox is displayed next to Display Topic Title, which defers to the topic header as being the topic name. To change to a custom topic header, click on the Display Custom Text option, and then enter the header you'd like to use in the box labeled Custom Text. Hit the Enter key when you are done. You can also select the Hide the Header option to prevent the header from being displayed at all in your documentation. Method 2 of modifying your topic heading is to right-click the topic for which you'd like to update the header. This then displays a pop-up menu. Now hover over Topic Header with your mouse to access the same menu as previously shown and make your modifications as desired. And finally, when a topic is selected, the status of the header is displayed in the yellow bar along the top of your content section. Header displays the topic title indicates that the header is the same as the name of the topic. Header displays a custom title indicates that you've defined a custom header for the topic. And Header is Hidden indicates that the header will not be displayed when you publish the documentation. To update the header, you can click its current status, which then displays the menu as shown before for you to make your desired changes. To return to the default and use the topic name as the topic header, follow any of the steps we demonstrated previously in this video to access the topic header menu options, and then select Display Topic Title. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.